Hey guys, Delphine here. I just got some packages in today, and so I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Alright, first, I bet you can't guess what's in this long package. Not like it's easy or anything. I wonder what I could have bought that's long and for a reptile. Let me just struggle with this. Ooh, packing peanuts. Alright, so, sorry guys. Bunch of packing peanuts. Having all sorts of issues. And pull that out. Guess what this is? Voila! A new RepteSun 10.0 UVB bulb. The number one fluorescent UVB reptile lamp worldwide. Look at that light spectrum. Look at them directions. Yep, so as you guys know, if you guys have any reptiles yourself, these UVB bulbs, after about 6 months, they don't give off the UVB that they say they do. So you gotta replace them even though they're still lighting up. So, got a new one because it's been about 6 months now. Alright, let's break into this package. Don't look at that. My information. Ooh, what could be in these egg crates? Psych, it's just egg crates. Yep, I got some more egg crates to replace my Devia ones. I'm going to be sorting them into adults and babies. Because I got rid of my cricket, so I have a whole new bin. What else we got in here? All this stuff. Got some more high calcium chow. We'll open this up. Or not. Here, 1 second. Alright. So we got the high calcium chow. I was running out of this. Now I can mix up some more of my roach food. Got some alfalfa powder. This stuff is like a superfood. It's got tons of protein, vitamins, minerals, all those great stuff. I'm probably going to toss this. Some of it, at least, into the roach food. And then I'll follow the recommendations and put it in some of his slurries and salads. What else is this? More water crystals, because I am all out. And this is important if I want to have bugs. And then, my favorite, some clover seeds. Some dandelion seeds. Just so I can grow some more variety foods. And if I take all these out, we have more egg crates. Woot woot. Wasn't that an exciting box to unbox? I hope you guys enjoyed. That was kind of boring, but got a new UVB bulb, more roach stuff, some seeds. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Egg cartons. Lots and lots of egg cartons. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed one of my shorter videos I've ever made. I haven't really looked at what the shortest one is, but I'm going to say it's this one. And let's not ruin that. So, if you want to see more videos, please like and subscribe.